how to blank your name on Facebook. Maybe you want to have a nameless or invisible ghost name on Facebook. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to get it done. If this video helped you, please consider to subscribe and give this video a like. Before I start, make sure you install the Facebook Lite, not the normal Facebook app. Continue to tap on it and launch the app. Then when you proceed to open my profile timeline, you could see my current Facebook name, which is Contents Comms. In this case, I'm going to make this name invisible. If you want to see how to do it, make sure to stay to the end of this video so you don't make any mistake. Continue to navigate back to your home page. Then on the top right corner, you could see this three ellipses. Proceed to tap on it. Then make sure you scroll down until you locate Settings and Privacy. Proceed to tap on Settings. Under Settings and Privacy, make sure to tap on Personal and Account Information. With this selected, you will land on an interface with a bunch of menus, including your name, email address, phone number, and access and control. Make sure to tap on Name. With this selected, you have your first name and your middle name and last name. I'm going to make sure these names are all hidden. Then I'm going to minimize this Facebook Lite page and then copy these symbols. I'll leave it in the description below. Make sure to copy these symbols. In this case, I'm going to copy all. So tap on it. Then make sure you select all. After that, you can continue to tap on Copy. With this copied, navigate back to your Facebook app. In this case, the Lite Facebook. With your first name, continue to tap on it. Then backspace it and then paste the symbol that you have copied. Then continue to scroll down a bit. With the last name, make sure you also backspace all and then long press it, and then make sure you paste the symbol that you've copied. After that, you can then proceed to tap on Review Change. Allow it a bit of moment to finish loading. As you can see, Facebook has given us a preview on how our name will appear on our profile, but you have to know that you won't be able to change your name within the next 60 days. After that, you can then proceed to enter your password and then save changes. You have successfully make your Facebook account nameless. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider check out our next video. See you in the next video.